Today we're going to be doing the fuel filter service on a 2003 Dodge Ram with the 5.9 Cummins. This procedure would be applicable from a 2003 to 2007 Dodge Ram with the 5.9 Cummins diesel engine. So the fuel filter slash water separator is located on the driver's side of the motor, as you can see down here. To access it, you can use a socket or a wrench. I prefer a 12-inch adjustable wrench. Now we take the wrench and crack the top of the filter bowl. Next, loosen the lid off by hand. Now that we've got the filter disconnected, we pull it out of the bowl. Let the diesel fuel run back into the bowl to reduce mess. You're going to want to have a rag handy, and out comes the filter. Now we have the old filter and the new filter. As you can see, the old filter has a lot of debris on it. This filter has got about 10,000 kilometers on it. Dodge recommends doing this filter every 20 to 25,000 kilometers. I like to do it at 10, as you can see from all this residue at the bottom. The filter doesn't have much life left in it. Now we take the lid and we remove the old O-ring. Now we take the lid and we clean it of all debris and residue. We install a new O-ring that came with the filter. This O-ring has already been lubricated with diesel fuel. Oil will work as well. And then we install the new filter. Now we're ready to reinstall the fuel filter. Before we do, I always like to pour some diesel additive in to give it a direct shot to the injectors. Now we reinstall the new fuel filter. Just like an oil filter, you don't want to go He-Man on it. You just make it nice and snug. Monster Power is the fuel additive that I prefer to use. I've tried about a half a dozen. This one has worked the best. It is cheaper than all the other ones. It has more conditioners in it. It adds more cetane. It has more properties to remove water from the fuel. And I did notice a significant power gain with it. For more information on this stuff, contact Phil Hall at Monster Power Sales.